In the United States, a social security number is a 10-digit number divided into three parts. There's a three-digit number, a two-digit number, and a four-digit number. For example, 987-65-4320. Now, there are some limitations on how those numbers are generated. For example, numbers with all zeros in any of the three groups, like 000-12-1234, aren't allowed. Numbers with 666 or any number between 900 and 999 in the first group aren't allowed. And numbers from 987-65-4320 to 987-65-4329 are invalid in the sense that they can't be given out to people because they're reserved for companies to use in advertising. So, based on these rules, how many possible U.S. Social Security numbers are there? Well, first, don't be put off by the long list of rules. We can start this off using our line method. Each Social Security number has three parts. So we can think of the question as having to make three choices: one for the number in the first group, one for the number in the second group, and one for the number in the third group. Now, the first group is a three-digit number excluding 000. So that leaves us with any of the numbers from 001 to 999 to choose from. There are 999 numbers in that range, so I'll put 999 on the first line. Now, rule two excludes numbers starting with 666. So that takes our number of choices for the first group from 989 down to 998. And finally, rule two also excludes any number in that first group between 900 and 999. That's another 100 numbers that we aren't allowed to choose. So that takes us from 998 down to 898. Now, slide two is a little easier to work with. The only exclusion we have here is that it can't be 00, which means it can be any number from 1 to 99. So there are 99 possible choices for that position. And finally, the third number, also the only rule that applies here is the one excluding 0000, which leaves us with anything from 1 to 9999 or 9999 possible choices. Now that we've filled in all of our blanks, the multiplication rule tells us that so far, the total possible numbers is 888,000, excuse me, 888,931,098. However, at this point, we still haven't considered Rule 3. Rule 3 tells us that we can't assign any of the 10 numbers between 987-65-4320 and 987-65-4329. So the easiest way to apply that is just to take our total so far, that 888 million number, and just subtract out the 10 numbers in that range that we aren't allowed to use. And that gives us a final total of 888,931,088 US Social Security numbers.